A police-involved crash causing a lot of traffic trouble this morning. That accident happened around 7 on northbound I-95 at the Palmetto. You can see a City of Miami police car badly damaged, the officer being airlifted to the hospital right now. We're still working to learn how they're doing and what led up to the crash.